What is up, guys? It's Afroteasegamer here, and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. We are about to dive in to a new system. Well, we're obviously on the Helios cluster, as that's where we are. We're going in to a Nanon. Oh, Nanon. That probably sounds better. Between the last episode, I actually cleared Ericsson out as well. It sounds kind of weird. Sven, you're an Ericsson, so that's where I've been for the last few hours. Now, it only took about 7 minutes maybe to 100% it. and there wasn't much there, to be honest. I don't know why that one there is flashing. See that pulsing there? Oh, mind you, that one is as well, so... Righto, let's dive straight into this. So obviously this is the main story quest as well. I've done a few side missions since I last recorded. Not many, but I've done a few.
Objects. Make corrections. Sam, are you on this?
Collision is imminent.
All stop, now!
Whoa!
Cat ships, a dozen. No, more.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
Well, scan them back.
Where is the one who activated the remnant? Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
I actually know a lot about the remnant. We should compare notes.
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
Sam?
I have plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it!
Oh, shit!
Report.
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors.
Scourge got it?
Yes.
Get us out of here!
It will be tight.
Callow? Yes!
Nice work, kid.
Yeah. But who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Great. Where'd we end up anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think?
Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
Man, this can only be bad news, I tell you. Can only be bad.
We're being contacted.
Who the hell?
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tov, Jagalesto.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
Pav Nalesetto.
They've sent us a nav point.
Set us down.
Yes. Look at that. It's beautiful.
Oh, that looks awesome.
We need in that vault.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
This is what it's all about, right? New worlds, new aliens. Wish me luck.
Oh, here we go, man. They're definitely heavily armed anyways, whatever they are.
Thank you.
They have no ghosts.
Nathan Roa.
Anybody really speak English here? Eh? Man, is this a kind of new species?
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Hello. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
Yes. You crossed dark space. I've heard of your journey. Jol, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw the ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
He's a human from another galaxy. A Pathfinder.
Aya is hidden, protected. What do you want?
We come with a spirit of cooperation and to live in harmony.
We've heard that before. I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me.
Oh, this is interesting, man.
Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Understood. Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the Resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
Man, this is crazy.
What's happening?
We have a visitor. Is this
safe? We should lock it off.
Unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
This is insane. It belongs in a containment cell.
Oh my god, all I want to do is explore, man.
You don't know what you're doing.
Let's go over there. Oh shit. Look at him. There's a step off the bloody aiming at me. This is bloody beautiful, man. But unfortunately, this can't be our new home. And I don't think we can put an outpost on this planet because, well, it's already taken. By the Angara, by the look of it. Bloody hell, you're not very talkative, are you? You're just walking now, not talking to me. This is an amazing place. Same kind of plants we saw on Habitat 7 as well. Inside that cave. Yeah, I reckon he's in that building there. Okay.
This is the Resistance headquarters. Ephra is waiting inside.
See who this Ephra is.
But this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak.
No. I'm telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay? Hey.
really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We've had our own run-ins with the Ket.
Then you really do understand. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
Kadara be damned. I won't lose Fold.
Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you.
The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault.
But now the Ket have her, and our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us, and you.
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant! I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Of course.
Ephra, I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Joel, you talk too much.
Let me assess this, alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want. But when he tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
I'm John.
They really don't trust me.
I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
Thank you for trusting me.
I don't. But I can always kill you in your sleep.
Good to know.
That's awesome, man. Oh, this is wicked. Fuck, we turn into the Tempest right now. We're going to explore this a little bit, man. Oh, I don't know where to go. It's too much to see.
Analysis of Aya. Shall I relay it to the Nexus?
Definitely.
Yeah, let's have a word with you.
Trade? Trade. Trade.
Are you asking or telling?
I'm wondering. Do you exchange goods and services? How does your economy work?
We pay for things with a currency called credits. Abstract wealth.
The Ket offered gifts. Made odd bargains. Never traded. What are your credits worth? What can we do with them?
You pay them to us for whatever we're selling.
Now we cut open the heart. And what do you offer?
I don't know. What do you want?
Your ship?
Not for sale.
Worth a try.
Is there something else I can do for you?
Yes. Call me Soka. I run cargo between Aya and other worlds. Good work. Good at it. You're here to help my people. Prove it. I need help. One of my suppliers off-world stopped checking in. Has things I need.
There could be trouble.
We might have different definitions of trouble. What do you mean?
Natural hazards, wild predators, misadventure, what do you mean?
Same thing. What's your supplier carrying exactly?
Supplies I need, exactly. Things to keep my people alive. Essentials. You have a ship? I have my supplier's nav point. His name is Keldo. Find him, his supplies. Come back and prove you're helpful. Then maybe we trade.
Ooh, interesting. I'm gonna go and just explore this before I end the episode, man. Very interesting landing on. These are new, completely new species. Bloody hell, look. Turning inside the ship there. Oh, my thing. The Resistance needs volunteers. Aketa felt the power of the Resistance, and they know their end is coming. Our victories on Voled are only the beginning of what we can achieve, but we can't defeat the enemy without your help. If you're tired of living in fear, if you believe we were meant for something greater than slavery, if you're willing to stand up and fight, you'll find a new family in the Resistance. We'll train you to strike back at the Ket and reclaim what is ours. The Resistance defends the future of all Angara. Join us. Oh, I can scan that. Angaran shuttle. Thought it was maybe going to give us an option, like, to actually help the Resistance. It sounds awesome, man. Sounds like something off bloody Star Wars. Yeah, I'm not ready to go back just yet. Let's just have a look, see if there's anyone else over here we can talk to. I don't think there is. I don't think we can scan anything else either, so... Okay then, let's head back to the ship. Oh, hold on. Got a...
I'm here to assist you, Pathfinder.
Bizarre.
Stars above. It's you. I was hoping to get a chance to speak with you. You left your home to cross dark space. Is it true you can never go back?
Yeah. This is home now.
To take such a risk and give up your old life. Why did you do it?
I believed in what the initiative stood for. I still do.
That's noble of you. I'm not sure I could make the same choice.
My turn for a question. Do I get to know your name?
Oh, of course. I'm Avela Kajar, curator for the Repository of History. We study relics of our past, try to piece together what we lost in the Scourge. And the truth is, there was something I wanted to talk to you about. Pathfinder, how much do you know about our history?
I still have a lot to learn.
Centuries ago, the Scourge targeted my people. Our ships were the first to go dark. Many of those ships went down over Havaral. The wilds of that planet are filled with history. A scientist on Havaral just contacted me with a new nav point of an intact crash site. A huge opportunity. But with Remnant patrolling the area, we can't get close enough. Not like you can.
How do you know about me and the Remnant?
I have friends in the Resistance. They heard your conversation with Ephra. I know it's a lot to ask, but you have a ship and the means to get past the Remnant. Without your help, I'm stuck.
I don't think Ephra would be too happy with this arrangement.
Ephra doesn't have to know, and if he finds out, he can direct his anger at me.
It takes guts to stand up to him.
I'd face worse to get a piece of our history back.
I've always wanted to give archaeology a try.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that. If you find anything, I'll be here. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Interesting. Locate the ancient crash site on Avahal.
Ryder, ship's fixed up and ready to fly.
Righto.
Your ship is... We have nothing like it.
Where do you see the inside?
It gets better.
Oh, yeah.
You ready to go?
I'll introduce you to the rest of my crew.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Do the translators not work?
They work.
Come on, everyone. Can we just all please try to... just listen up?
Begging. Interesting strategy.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jahl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's... a fair point. Jahl?
Seriously?
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jahl?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then, Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jahl's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions, a shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havarl? Is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jahl wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Don't know yet. Just be ready to go at a moment's notice. Got it?
You bet.
Jahl, give Kalo the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
Oh, this is getting interesting, man. Ooh, what's that? VidCon? Oh, no calls available. In single player mode, recruit all six squad mates. That's cool. So I wonder whether you can actually not. I wonder whether you could actually get rid of some of them. I don't know. Seems kind of weird. Right, man. This is going to be so cool. We need to go to...
What do you make of the Angara, Doc?
compiling my first impressions. But even their body language is so emotional. I can't wait for my first session with Jarl.
Try not to scare him away, huh?
Where the hell's Liam? Is he talking to her all the way over there? Well, let's have a look at the strike team missions before we... Ah! Why am I offline? No idea why. Oh, one reward to collect as well. Collect rewards. Acquired minerals delivery. Yeah. I'm pretty sure we haven't really got... We haven't really got much to sell. Got a cat helmet there as well, but Pathfinder helmet too. Get rid of the initiative helmet because we've got the other ones now. And that because we've also got that set of armor that we had last time. I'm going to try and save up my credits if I can. Yeah, I wanted to show you guys this as well before I end the episode. My sandstorm. Look at it. So basically, it has already got a scope on it. But look at the damage. It's 177. Which compared to that other one is 81. It's crazy. It's a low rate of fire. It's a semi-automatic rifle. Rather than an assault rifle, really. But it's pretty powerful. And I've also got my Disciple shotgun, which is 542 damage. That is ridiculously good. If I can get an extra clip size on that, maybe max ammo, you know, made the clip a little bit bigger, that might be a lethal weapon as well. I've also got my sniper, the 305, the Viper 2, which is only a common sniper. It's not the best. But again, its clip size is 3, which is pretty shocking, really. But it is what it is for now. I'll have to have a look at the research station, see if I can maybe make some more, but I haven't got as much. I need more materials, to be honest. But for now, have all scientists so travel to Avar. After making initial contact with the Angari, you must now gain their trust in order to meet the Moshe and access the vault on Aya. Either Voeled or Haval would be likely places to start. This is wicked, man. Having made contact with the either, yeah, so I'm guessing we can choose which is which. Tell you what, though. Haval looks pretty decent, man. This is going to be awesome. I'm going to actually assess on the next episode which one we actually travel to. Maybe if we can have a look at the planets first. And then see what's what and just read about them. And then we'll see which one takes my fancy. But anyway, for now, I'm going to end this episode, guys. And I'll see you on the next one where we will travel to a brand new planet. Cheers, guys. And I'll see you very soon.